Hello, lovers of smart ideas. Today, we have a truly unusual and exciting project. I'll show you how you can use a regular laptop battery for completely different purposes. First, we need a laptop battery and a spark plug. These will be the main components of our experiment. First, carefully dismantle it to gain access to its internal electrical circuits. If you have questions or suggestions about the project, feel free to leave them in the comments. I'm always happy to discuss new ideas. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like if you like the project. we use the battery wire as a conductor. After assembling the entire system, it's time to check how it works. We connect the power supply to the wires and carefully touch the metal parts with a stylus. Notice how a small spark can weld thin wire or other metal parts. As you can see, a laptop battery can be used not only to charge devices, but also as an excellent tool in the workshop. It's simple, affordable, and very useful for everyone who likes to experiment and create something new with their own hands. Thanks for watching, and see you again in the next videos.